As Nordberg must flee under my control.
Oh!
One day I'm gonna find myself a man who doesn't spend his days elbow deep in seal blubber.
Are you with the Empire?
No!
I will work tirelessly for you. If I die, know that I died serving you, sire.
Show. Let us find war to convert to our cause. There are some.
Glorious, it's much more fun this way.
I will obey, Lord.
I'll protect you.
You're the one who needs protection.
Thank you, Master. Thank you.
Command me, O Lord.
Work for me.
Your servant, Lord.
Your nobles are dead. Minions! Retrieve that Netherworld object after this gate is open.
Greens!
It shall allow me to wield more magic! Yes! Dig up the pool! I just spit down. Of course. It must have been taken to Netherworld gates inside Nordberg. Not the one just outside it.
Oh!
I like that shockwave. Now to see if I can give a temporary boost to the minions.
More mana, Lord! Always good to have a bit more of that up your gauntlet.
It is. whatever the enemy throws at us. Are there any more to enslave here?
Glorious is much more fun this way, especially when we throw firecrackers at him.
Not right now. At least not that I can see. If I get bored and I can't see anyone, it's lame. I shall return to the Netherworld Tower to see what else there is to do in Nordberg. At least until I can figure out where the others are. I don't like it when they're hiding from me.
The Empire is tough, sire, but everything had...
Speak.
Oh, Lord! There are some folks in Nordberg who are trying to flee from your dark ways. They've run away to join an elf commune. I also wanted to ask whether you could spare me a few of your creatures. A couple of them around the house would make my life so much easier. How are they at Darning Socks?
I shall... deal.
Marvelous, Lord! Now, I think I'd like some of those brown fellows. They look strong.
Quite right. Can't have the elves giving your subjects ideas about peace and love, sire.
Peace and love? These elves are ridiculous. I was the one to take care of the ones ever loved. For that, I shall take care of this elf commune.
There's the big hugging. As we create some pandemonium in there, the better. You need to get to that wheel to close the gap. Better find some more wolves, sire.
Yes, some wolves are needed.
Browns.
Let's find some. And if we have to carve our way through big seals, hypocrite hunters, you shout out about peace and love, yet try and kill us!
Reds!
I'm thinking that we shall see some of them. Those. Yes, just as I thought. They are hypocrites! They must be. Although we cannot do it here, we need a different viewpoint in order to do so.
Oh.
I get fire instead.
Reds!
The enemy shall take the gold from me. I hate rats. Perhaps I should have saved them for last. Well, yes. Furry friends for you to take the enemy and tear them apart. All for my amusement. From me. The less painful your death shall be. Yes. This is indeed going to end with... you die. Seriously. Do I look like the peace and love type to you? I didn't think so. More wolves! Yes, put out the fire if you need. Yes. Leave none alive! Except the wolves. And your fellow minions.
Show him the love!
Preferably without killing yourselves.
Browns!
I must swear, have a brown mountain of a wolf.
You choose your
rounds.
Brown mouse. Minions.